sleep with the fishes. We rule the waves. Fleet ready. For home and for the prize. Money.
Ready and waiting.
All hands on deck! All hands on deck! Reef sails! Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
This is a ship, sir.
Let the devil take the hindmost! Our nation rules the sea! Yes, my lord! Do his duty!
Ship sail on water, my lord. Ready for action! Make ready. Sleep with the fishes! Destination ahoy!
This is a ship, sir.
Ship-shape and Bristol fashion, Captain. Aye, aye, sir. We shall rule the waves. Sails. Where to, Captain? Weigh anchor. Weigh anchor.
Any orders?
Yes, Your Majesty. We rule the waves. Thank you. Orders?
Aye, sir.
Aye, aye, sir.
March!
March!
To, Captain.
Aye, sir.
Ready and awaiting orders.
Fleet ready. Under sail.
Troops.
Orders, Your Majesty?
Men! By the left!
Any forward orders?
Men! Forward!
Any orders?
Yes, sir.
Prepare for war. Forward for crown and country.
March
forward.
Where to, Captain?
Set sail.
Ship's orders.
Halt.
We can't do that, sir.
Ready! Awaiting further orders.
Waiting for your orders.
Onwards!
Forward!
March!
Forward! For crown and country!
By the left!
March!
Crown and country!
Majesty.
Forward! March!
Your Majesty.
March!
Sir, your orders?
Ready and waiting for orders. Men, forward.
Yes, my lord.
Set sail. Jump to it and look lively.
Two, Captain. Underway.
Humble.
Ready
sir.
And waiting. Orders received and understood.
Sir. Anything more?
Heave away, boys. Heave away. Forward.
Groups.
March forward.
Any orders?
Yes, Your Majesty!
Ready in position.
Make ready! March!
Aye, sir!
Aye, aye, sir!
Your Majesty.
Troops!
Forward!
Yes, my lord!
Aye, sir.
Sir.
Troops.
Forward. Onward.
Gathering supplies.
Sir.
Make ready.
Sir.
Mark.
Your orders?
More orders?
Yes.
Burn!
Rats in a cage. Undaunted! Undefeated! Prepare for war!
Sir, your orders?
Awaiting further
orders! At the ready. Anything more?
Yes, my lord!
Weigh anchor! We are victorious! Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain!
We're a fleet, not an army.
Set sail! Jump to it and look lively!
Troops!
Forward! Waiting further orders. Retreat!
On our way, Captain.
On. Sir. Any further orders?
Officer on deck! Let the devil take the hindmost!
We shall rule the waves.
Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
Aye, aye, sir.
That's land, sir. Ship's orders.
Make camp.
Make ready for battle.
Where to, Captain?
Yes.
Orders!
Davy Jones awaits the scurvy dogs!
The oceans are ours!
Action!
Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
Yes, my lord.
Rise for the taking! We rule the waves!
Ready and awaiting order.
Orders!
Orders, Your Majesty?
Attack!
Votre armée occupe un port ennemi. Tant que dure le siège, son approvisionnement en nourriture est affecté. Le commerce ne peut transiter et aucun navire ne peut être construit.
Think of the prize, boys! Think of the prize! Our nation rules the sea! Orders?
Can't do that, sir.
Where to, Captain?
Aye, aye, sir! Sir, for country, for home, and for the prize. The sea is ours. Troops! Forward!
More orders?
Forward! Forward!
For crown and
for
country!
Anything more?
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
All hands on deck!
Withdraw!
Ready, march! Draw back!
Fleet, ready! I cannot do that.
Making camp.
Officer on deck! Beat the corners! Enemy sail! Aye, sir!
Make ready.
Forward! March!
By the left! March! I cannot do that! Men, forward!
Enemy fleet ahoy!
Sound the retreat! Maneuvers complete!
Disengage! Yes, Your Majesty!
Ready for orders.
All the way! Awaiting further
orders. Waiting for your orders.
Cet onglet donne la liste de toutes vos armées, leurs points de mouvement disponibles, leur statut actuel et leur nombre de soldats. Vous pouvez les trier selon ces critères.
Ships, orders received.
Sail for home.
At the ready.
Troops, halt!
Sir.
And mine to the slaughter!
We are triumphant!
Forward! For your crown orders, and Your Majesty. Country!
At the ready. Ready for orders.
Sound the retreat!
Impossible, sir.
Make camp. Make ready for battle.
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
Sound the call to battle! Make ready for battle! Make ready!
Mark!
Any further orders?
Victory! By the left, march! Attack!
Forward! Orders, Your Majesty?
Making camp. Forward, march.
Your humble servant.
Ready for orders.
Waiting for orders.
Enemy ahoy!
are back!
Harvesting supplies! Forward!
For crown and country!
Any further orders?
Ready for orders.
Sir.
Forward, march!
Sir.
Forward! March! March!
March!
March!
the left.
March!
Make ready.
Troops, forward.
Men.
Forward.
Forward.
Forward for crown and country.
Forward.
Halt!
Ready and waiting for orders.
Teach them!
Prepare for battle!
Awaiting further orders.
Your Majesty?
Immediately!
Ready and awaiting orders.
Forward!
Make ready!
March!
March!
Your orders, Your Majesty?
Immediately!
Forward! March!
Sir.
Forward! March!
Les impôts sont fixés à un niveau national, pas par région individuelle. Maintenir des impôts élevés pendant de longues périodes rend les gens mécontents et réduit la croissance future.
At the ready.
Lord.
March!
Yes?
Troops! Forward!
Your humble servant.
Forward! March! Onward! Onward!
Waiting for your orders.
Sir.
Army!
Withdraw!
Halt!
Ready for orders.
In position!
Prepare the troops for battle!
Sir.
Make ready!
Your
waiting
humble servant.
Further orders.
Sir.
Prepare for battle! They are trapped! Run! Troops, halt!
Yes, my lord?
March!
Ready for order.
Shall rule the waves. Yes, your majesty.
Ship sail on water, my lord.
Retreat! Maneuvers complete!
Majesty.
Siege them! None shall defeat us.
Thank you. Grande-Bretagne a gagné la guerre contre les Français. Mais c'est nous, le peuple américain, qui en subit le coup. La façon dont les Britanniques nous traitèrent créa une vague de mécontentement qui se répandit rapidement dans toutes les colonies. À Boston, un groupe d'hommes déguisés en Indiens embarquèrent à bord de navires britanniques et déversèrent toute la cargaison de thé dans le port. L'Amérique fut balayée par un vent de rébellion. Et malgré les nombreuses tentatives pour négocier, nos revendications ne trouvèrent aucun écho. Ce refus systématique d'accepter la création d'un nouvel ordre dans les colonies fut l'étincelle qui mit le feu aux poudres de la Révolution. Et voilà, je me retrouve ici, regardant avec fierté mes compatriotes mettre à bas la tyrannie des Britanniques. Nous combattons pour la liberté, un moteur plus fort que les mots de n'importe quel général. Nous aurons besoin de cette force dans les batailles à venir. Les Britanniques ne renonceront pas facilement au contrôle qu'ils exercent sur nos villages. La bataille sera rude, mais la récompense sera infinie.